This video will show you how to move prefix tags into Shopify metafields. Prefix tags are tags that have two parts, a fixed beginning like brand or material, and then a value for that brand or material afterwards. With Shopify's focus on metafields, you may need to move from using these prefix tags to using metafields to store your data. To create a metafield, we need to go to the Shopify admin and add a new metafield. We'll call the metafield brand and set the type to single line text. After we've created the metafield, we can go back to the Bulk Product Editor and reload the metafield definitions. We need to do this so that the app is aware of the metafield definition we just added. Now we're ready to make the change. To make sure you don't get blank values, we'll search for all products that contain a tag that starts with brand. Then we click on Edit Products and choose our new metafield to edit. To use a dynamic value here, we'll use a placeholder. Choose a tag prefix option and type brand underscore into the box. Now verify the preview looks good, click Run Edit, and you're all set. After just a few seconds, you'll see the products update. And if you go to the Shopify admin, you can verify that the metafields have now been set with the value for the brand